Hello, I'm doing a small tutorial to show you how to do a castle in SketchUp. I'm not an expert in SketchUp. I want to do this as a hobby, and one of my hobbies is to do castles and medieval surroundings. So, if you want to draw a castle in SketchUp, one of the things you must have in mind is how does a real castle looks like. So the best you can do is to see a lot of images of castles and also castle plans from their architecture. So just go to Google and look for castle plans of castle plan like I have here, and you will see a lot of castles their plans, and so you can have an idea how the rooms are placed. For example, this one looks very simple. So see, a castle basically is all made of geometric, like any building of geometrical objects. So it's very simple for you to start to see how a castle takes form when you see a plan. So you see when you have two cylinders, you have rectangles. This is not a square, but it has a square-like form, so you have an idea how it looks like. Of course, they are more complex castles like these ones, but we don't go touch this one, so we go mad about it. This is for later on when you have the main idea of the simple castle. Other way is to see images. Castles like these ones you can see over here. You have a very nice view how the castles are in reality. So you want your castle in SketchUp to look similar to one of these ones, like this one, or even like this one over here. You can do everything, all of this in SketchUp. No need to be think, oh, it's too complicated. No, first start with the simple ones. For example, like this one over here looks quite simple, just cylinders and squares and all type of things. It's very looks very simple to start, and then when you have skills enough, you start to add things and this type of buildings, this bridge and things like that you have in your imagination to do a castle. So going to SketchUp, my SketchUp it has several plugins, but you don't need all of these plugins to do a castle, even a simple one. You have over here, this one, this is the basic of SketchUp. You only need this, you don't need nothing of this I have here actually to do the castle. So the first thing you do is to draw a square in the ground. I have always the lady here, so I can have an idea of the size of the building I will do. So we just go over here on the square and we just draw a square like that. Simple as that. Then you just go to pull this one, and you have the idea of the size for the lady. So this is the size of a person. Of course, you want the castle to be much higher than that. I will just give you the small idea how to draw a castle. So let's imagine the castle will be like this, and we have the cube. So then you will just go ahead and take away things from the castle, so you can just do what you wish from it. If you want to, for example, with this one, just drag. Just drag. So I will have an idea of the walls already like this. You can do in the way you wish. I do it like that, like this. Other people can do in the other ways. So I will just leave it like that. For example, wait, sorry. So we have already a kind of a box. But this is doesn't look much of a castle, right? And so we have to add other things to be a castle. You can add other squares, just have here something like that, a square over here, or other shape you want. Let's do a cylinder here. So just let me, sorry, that position like this, and you just drag from the size you want, for example like that, and you pull up. So you can have an idea how our castle can form itself. Have in your mind that I don't know, because I'm not the expert in SketchUp, so I don't have the idea how to, for example, I think it's not possible to drag and pull these shapes, but you can see the hidden geometry, so you can have an idea which shape you can pull, like you can see you can pull like that. You can even do some nice decorations later in cylindrical forms or something. But basically, it's very easy to do a castle. I have castles that I made. I started my castles in cheap, simple forms like these ones. Basically, we will start with a square, and then you go and start to add other type of things like squares, other squares to do the towers like this. You just have an idea that your tower gonna be like this big, for example. And then you start to draw, to drag and pull the objects. Of course, if you want exact measures, we have to see. We have the tape measure tool over here. So if you want precise measures, but for now I am just showing you how you can do the simple castle. So just let me drag the so you can have an idea how a castle can be born in simple movements like these ones. So you can drag more over there like this. Oh, I think I killed someone. But never mind, she doesn't mind. So I'm just showing an easy way of doing a castle. So I think the poor lady will survive. Poor lady, she was just a victim of my my ability of crushing little people in programs. So you can have an idea. This is not very, very precise, but you, like you saw, castles sometimes are very, they have shapes almost identical, but like you saw in this in plans, they have numerous forms like these ones. You have this one, this one, this one. You can just drag and pull and just starting to add towers and rooms, everything that crossed your mind, you can just start doing. For example, I just pull over here. If I wanted, I just will pull over here, and yeah, I will just do whatever crosses my mind. Like, for example, here, if I want, I will just drag over here to do a wall, for example. And I have to erase this one because I don't want this to like this. This and this one over here, and then I will just connect this little one over here, just like that. So I will just, for example, now I can easily do a wall, for example, over here. Now basically you just have to use your imagination in every step. Just use your imagination, just drag and pull and add things and see a lot of images and see what you can do. Just use your imagination. Don't be afraid of doing something silly, because sometimes something silly is very cool in the end. If you don't like it, just erase it. For example, just like this. This is starting to have a familiar shape, doesn't it? It looks like a castle already, and it's very simple. So you just put another one over here, for example. Oh, and I want just be a little big like this one. So here, same size. Then just like this. Dragon pool. You can do things like this, like just drag. I could do like I was doing like this, but right now let's do it like that. For example, you want to do a bigger tower with something. This is if you want to do your entrance, for example. You can do it over here. It's a perfect place to do an entrance door for the castle. So you just use your imagination and see images and how can I say this? Let it flow, and you will end up to do something you really enjoy. If you don't enjoy, you just try and do several times until you find a nice idea. Oops, this is happening because this is too big over here. Just let me erase like that. So, for example, you have here. You can do an entrance, you can do windows. Everything is very simple. Everything starts with simple ideas like this one. I can show you how simple ideas can end up like doing, let me see, I don't know, I will save it, yeah, just let me save this one, maybe I can, you see, this was other one that I did, I just started exactly like that, drag and pull, and then I end up doing this little tower, like you see here. Just a little of patience, dragging and pulling, and you will do some castles and imaginary things. Everything can be done if you have your imagination. So this one I'm working on it, so this is still very complicated because I want to do several things, so you can see. You can do everything you want with a bit of imagination, and just these tools over here, I am not using anything else. These tools I am not using them, they are plugins I just installed, but the basics, you only need these tools, the basic tools with that SketchUp has. It's the basic ones you need actually to do this type of things. This is a chapel I did before. I think I have a video on YouTube with this chapel. So you have everything you can possibly imagine. You can do with a just a little of patience and drag and pull, like I said, and just watch a lot of the image of castles. The internet, it has many see drawings like these ones. They also help a lot because they are more simple and you can understand better the forms of the castle. See, this one is very cool to do. You have a square wall with the main castle, a tower, the gates. This is possible to do in SketchUp. Just see a couple of images and you have the idea. Start with simple things, like I showed to you. For example, this is a very simple form, and then you can start to add windows, add stables, people, whatever you wish. Of course, you have to draw the wall, the windows, and everything you want. But everything starts with simple forms. So if you want to do a castle, just try. You will see that in a couple of days of efforts, you will end up with a great project in your hands. Thank you for watching, and I'm sorry about the noises. I think about you are hearing my birds screaming right now. They are a little too happy. So if you have any questions, I can help you out in what I can, because I am not a big expert in this kind of programs. I am learning also, and I start to learn exactly like this, start with small things, and then starting to try to do more complicated things step by step. Okay, thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.